When did you come up with the idea of Spotify?
Ever since Napster, that was what got me into that. I knew that I wanted to be working with the internet. And we started talking about it because it was so obvious that from the consumer endpoint, this is how people wanted to consume music. And the original vision was like, imagine having iTunes, but having all the world's music in your music library.